On November 29, 2006, 27-year-old Avis Banks was found dead in the garage of her Ridgeland, Mississippi home by her fiancé, 31-year-old Keyon Pittman. Avis had been shot and stabbed multiple times and she was 5 months pregnant at the time of her murder. After finding Avis's body, Keyon didn't call 911. Instead, he called his coworker, Carla Hughes. He then ran to his neighbor's house and started banging on the door, at which point they decided to call the police. A search of the property revealed the back door of Avis's home had been kicked in. After looking through Keon's phone records, Carla was questioned by police and denied any involvement in Avis's murder. However, investigators soon discovered that she was sleeping with Keon behind Avis's back. Investigators also spoke to Carla's cousin, who informed them that he had loaned her a loaded .38 caliber handgun prior to the murder, then said that when Carla returned the gun, it was empty. In 2009, Carla Hughes was found guilty of 2 counts of capital murder because prosecutors proved that her cousin's gun was the murder weapon and that her shoes were used to kick in the door. She is currently serving 2 consecutive life sentences without the possibility of parole.